Welcome to our little planet, commonly known as Earth. The year 2020. A great deal has happened during our time in isolation. As a species, we have learned to adapt to a new way of living. However, there is still a long way to go before we can begin to thrive once again. And if we don't, then we are all fucked. Here we have a typical male human. Thanks to modern technology, we can successfully capture footage without him even knowing. The human species requires constant connection with others. So he uses the tools designed by humans far superior in intellect and ambition. The human cannot hunt for his next meal due to his weak muscles and lanky-looking frame. So he must rely on others to provide enough nourishment if he is to survive the night. Help has finally arrived. The human will soon consume whatever is in this plastic bag, not only filling his belly, but also destroying the planet. What an absolute bastard. As night falls upon this particular household, we discover that the human is now alert to our presence and is refusing to show his face. But like any other creature, nature will evidently come calling. As the human excretes his waste, we find that he...
Look. Just stop now. This is getting really, really weird. You've been following me all day, and I've not enjoyed it. I've not enjoyed it at all. I don't even know who gave you permission to do this. The things that I really want to say is, we're not fucked up yet, okay? We just need to be vigilant. We need to look after each other. And just not act like twonks. Do you know what I mean? So... what else can I say? The world's not fucked up yet, David.
However, you certainly are.